jumping all over people and dogs, and I couldn't take her out in public. So now I can take her walking on the Nolan Trail, I take her around the neighborhood, I take her to the stores, and she listens, and I don't have to keep her leash on her, or she drags her leash, but she's much more well-behaved, starting to listen to the kids, and it's nice to be able to take my dog out places and be out in public with her.
That's awesome. Olivia, you did a great job today. Thank you for hanging out. Olivia is my junior trainer, and she's wiped out. Thank you, guys.
Stay up.